Hello children, today I gave computer homework of lesson 2 exercise part. Okay, so open page number 16. Okay, open page number 16. In this we'll do exercise part today. So the first one is color. Color the keys according to the given color code. Okay, here they gave some color codes to each keys. So we'll discuss what are those. Number keys. That is of purple color. Okay, you have to take purple color and you have to color the number keys. So where are the number keys? So here are number keys. Okay, 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. Okay, 10 number keys are there. You have to color these number keys and you have to color the number keys here itself. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. You have to color these also in purple color. And the shift keys. Shift keys is in red color. This is the shift keys you have to color with red. Okay. So there are two shift keys. One is here. Okay. One shift key is here and the another shift key is here. Okay, you have to color the shift keys with red. And the next one is delete key. So where is the delete key? It is here. Okay, and there is one more delete key. You can see here. This is another delete key. Okay, you have to color this delete key and this one, okay, with orange. With orange color. Okay, and the next one is backspace key. Where is this backspace key? It is on the top of the enter key. Okay, this is the backspace key. You have to color this with green color. And the next one is alphabet keys. So there are 26 alphabet keys. Okay, you have to color this with pink color. Okay, so you have to do color for Q to P and A to L, Z to M. Okay, you have to color all this. And the next one is caps lock key. So where is the caps lock key? Here, the caps lock key is here. Okay, you have to color this, color the caps lock key with blue. Okay, and the next one is write the names of the keys shown in green. So the first one, which is denoted as A, so what is this key? This is a shift key. Okay, I'm writing it here. Okay, shift key. And the second one is, this key is enter key. Okay, you can see here. Okay, this is the enter key. And the third one, C, which is nothing but delete key. D-E-L-E-T-E, delete. Okay, and the fourth one is num lock key. So this is num lock. Okay, and the next one goes here, the third one. In the following word, the cursor has been placed after the letter Y. Okay, so I'll show you in my laptop. So here the keyboard is there, right? The word is keyboard. So I typed the same word here in my laptop. Okay, and I placed the cursor between Y and B. Okay, so the first option is tick the key that you will use to remove the letter B. So here they gave two options, delete and backspace, right? So what a delete key will do, it will erase the key, erase any typed letter on the right side of the cursor. So here the cursor is in between the Y and B. So now I'm pressing delete key. Okay, so here it is the delete key. I'm pressing the delete key. You can see here, this is the delete key. There you can see the B erased. So the answer is delete. Okay, and the second one, take the key that you will use to remove letter Y. Okay, so delete key erase the letter from right side. Backspace key used to erase the letters from left side. So you can see here the cursor, the Y is on the left side of the cursor. So you have to use backspace key. So I'm pressing backspace key. There you can see. Okay, so the answer is backspace key. Okay, now the next one, write the number keys that you will use to get these symbols on the monitor. Okay, so here I'll show you the number keys. Okay, I'll show you the number keys, and you can see this one also. Okay, so this is exponent. The symbol is exponent. This symbol is on number 6, right? So I wrote it 6. And the next one is star. So the star is on number 8. Okay, so I write number 8 there. And the next one is percentile. So where is this percentile? You can see here, this is on number 5. So you have to write 5 number here. Okay, and the next one is dollar symbol. Where is this dollar symbol? It is on number 4. And open bracket, where is this symbol? It is on number 9. So I wrote number 9 here. Okay, and next is hash. This symbol is hash, and this symbol is on number 3. Okay, and the next one is end. This is the symbol of end. And where is this symbol? The symbol is on number 7. And the next one is exclamatory mark. This is on number 1. Okay, you can see here, this is number 1. The symbol is on number 1. Okay, so I am writing here number 1. This is at the rate. Okay, and this symbol is on number 2. Okay, and this is a closing bracket. Okay, and this is on number 0. Here you can see, this is on number 0. Okay, and the next one, fifth one, reorder the letters to fill in the blanks with the correct words. So dash, the first one is dash is used to typing on the computer. So the first one is keyboard, right? So keyboard. Keyboard, keyboard. Okay, and the second one, dash are keys used for typing words. Okay, alphabet keys, right? Alphabets are used to type letters, words, right? So alphabet, 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 alphabet keys. Okay, and the next one, Dash keys are used to type numbers. Number keys are used to type numbers, right? N-U-M-B-E-R, number. So I'm writing here number. Number keys are used to type numbers. Dash keys are marked from F1 to F12. So function keys, these are nothing but function keys. F-U-N-C-T-I-O-N, function keys. And the next one is delete key. So which dash key is used to erase anything typed on the right side of the cursor? This is nothing but delete key. D-E-L-E-T, delete key. So I'm writing here delete key. Okay, children. And the next one is write T for true statements and F for false statements. First one, the alphabet keys are used to type numbers. No, the alphabet keys are used to type letters or words. So this one is false. So you have to write F here. Okay. There are two shift keys on the keyboard. Yes, true. Just now you colored it, right? So, true. The third one. The cursor is a box which you can see when you type. So, what is a cursor? It is a small blinking line. Here, the cursor, they are saying that the cursor is a box. So, it is a false statement. So, you have to write F. Okay, the enter key moves the cursor one space ahead. No, the spacebar key will move the cursor one space. The enter key will give the enter key used to move the cursor to the beginning of the next line. So this statement is false. There are 9 number keys on the keyboard. No, it's a false. So, what are the number keys here? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, 10 number keys. So, this is a false statement. Okay. A standard keyboard has 104 keys. Yes, it's true. Okay. And the next one. With the help of picture clues, find the keys of the keyboard in the word grid. One has been done for you. Okay, so here they already did the backspace. Okay, so this is the backspace. They already did this one. Okay, we have to find out the caps lock. So where is the caps lock? So there I found this one. Okay, this is the caps lock. Okay. So you have to put it this in a box, okay? And then the next one is enter key. Okay, we'll search this one. Yes, there you can see this is the enter key. Okay. E-N-T-E-R, enter key. Okay. You have to keep this one in a box, okay? And backspace key, they already did. And the next one is delete key. So where is this delete key? Yes, there I got. So D-E-L-E-T-E, delete. Okay. Delete. D-E-L-E-T-E, delete. Okay. And the next one is shift key. See here, this is the shift key. Okay. This is the shift key. Yes, H-I-F-T, shift key. And the next one is space bar. So this is the space bar key. Yes, P-A-C-E-B-A-R, space bar. So you have to keep this in a box. Okay. And these are, what are these? Arrow keys, right? So here this is a arrow keys. Okay, keep all this in a box. Okay.